from East Spadina.
Canada brings in 200,000 temporary foreign workers, and this government does nothing while the right to join a union is denied. The United Nations has just ruled on a complaint filed by UFCW that Canada is trampling on the human rights of these migrant workers. Canadians believe it is illegal to exploit workers and deny them the right to organize. Will this government make respect for human rights a condition for provincial participation in the temporary foreign workers program?
Great question.